High school graduation rates are up slightly in New York State. The State Education Department is out with its latest numbers. 76% of students who started ninth grade in 2010 received a diploma last June. That's up 1.5% from the previous school year. But the report says there are still big gaps between the graduation rates of white and minority students, and also between students in high and low need school districts.